Okay, I know you can't see this, but we're going to do funky stuff first, and then we're going to do the fire and ice shell. If you want to see what the pictures of them look like, go to my Facebook, and I posted pictures of them, and then we'll see if we can do the X-Tactic, which is a little bit bigger, so we'll do funky stuff here first. Funky stuff. Nice. And then here comes a fire and ice. Okay, fire and ice. Nice. These are only $5 for six of them. They come in a plastic bag at Half Price Fireworks. Not bad for under $1 a piece. You get seven nice shots in each one, and I'll show you what they look like after they go off. Let's take it into the light here. All right, Todd, these were for you, by the way. Fire and ice. And then the funky stuff. And they're made by Legend Fireworks. Pretty cool. Then we got next up is this. The Legend. This one's a little bigger. All right, folks.